Today start the fourth lesson, sister new book history, fourth lesson, Asian cities of Tamilakam. Yeah, this video is very useful for preparing exam friends then school students. So importance and book back questions, okay. Now start the lesson, Asian cities of Tamilakam. Yeah, this lesson discuss about to know about the Bhumbukar, Madura and Kanchi. To understand the Asian kingdom of Tamilakam, they gain the knowledge about the craft markets and manufactures, maritimes, trade, education, waters management in Asian Tamilakam. This all concept discuss about this lesson. Yeah, this lesson discussing the students and teachers. So importance points that this lesson. First point. Yeah. So Mesopotamia civilization is the earliest civilization in the world. It is the 6,500 years old. Then the Karapan Mohenjo-daro is the Asian India. The Karappa and Mohenjo-daro in Asian India. There was the famous town in Asian Tamilakam. Which one is the famous town in Asian Tamilakam? Karappa and Mohenjo-daro. Then Madurai and Kanchi and Bhumbukas are promoted among them. The Tamil literature's account of foreigns, travelers and archaeological finds provide the information about this Asian town of Tamilakam. Okay, yeah, discuss about Bhumbukar. Yeah, this is the importance. So the Bhumbukar is one of the oldest town. Yeah, this is the first point. So oldest town in Asian Tamilakam. Then the two categories is using this place were known the categories Silapathikaram, then Silapathikaram who lives the Kovalan and Kannagi life. Okay, it was the port town along the Bay of Bengal. Okay, the port were established facilitating maritimes trade. A time passed, countries that began export to the surface product, this is the very important surface product and import, export this surface product, import means scarred commodities, okay, by sea. Then another importance, this paragraph, Mayiladuthurai and located where the river Kaveri drains into the sea. Then Bhumbukar port. Yeah, Bhumbukar was also known by names such as Bukhar on Kaveri Pupattinam. The served the port of the earlier Chola Kingdom. The one of the popular Sangam literatures. This is the Bhumbukar. One of the popular Sangam literatures. Pattinapalai and Tamil Epics, Silapathikaram and Manimegalai. Pattilampalai and Tamil Silapathikaram and Manimegalai have the reference to the brick sea bone took place in the port city Bhumbukar. Okay. Then Silapathikaram is the particular speaks about the greatness of the Bhumbukar. The lead the female characters. Who's the female characters? That is Kannagi. Silapathikaram is the Kannagi. Kannagi. The female character is called the Kannagi. The Kannagi father, her father, Manakkan. Sea trader known as name of the Manakkan. The male characters Kovalan, Kovalan father Masathuvan. Kannagi father Manakkan, Kovalan father Masathuvan. Masathuvan big trader. Okay. The Bumbugar was placed the big trader, sea traders and settled down. So many merchant stay back at that place. The numerous merchant for the foreign countries also. The Greek and Roman landed Bumbugar. Greek and Roman landed the Bumbugar. Due to busy and continuous trade, many of them stayed there indefinitely Bumbugar. They are the evidence of the foreigners settlement is the town. Okay. Yeah, this people speak many language. Okay. So uploaded the spins took some month. The foreigners traders began interact. Okay, local many languages. Okay. Another important points. Trade the Bumbugar was known as the honestly and integrately. Okay. Yeah, this is the importance. The goose legitimate prices. Pattinam Pali states that selling my commodity, the higher price was considered bad. Then, Sathara Pattinam Pali Kadiyalur Uttira Kanarar belong to 2nd century BCE. Century BCE. The indicator Pugar antiquity horses were imported to sea. Horses imported. Which country the horses imported? Miss Bumbugar. The pepper was the proceed through the land road. The hold that came from Vadamalai was polished to and export to the overseas continuous country. Okay. Then sandal from Western Ghats, pears from Southern Sea, corals from Eastern Sea. The food item from Elam were imported. So this all paragraph very importance. So Bumbugar had been built differently from others town. Each social group had separate settlement. Streets were broad and straight, dotted with well designed houses. There was also dockyard. We can learn about this life of the people Bugar by reading the Pattinam Palai and Bugar Kandam Slapadigaram. Okay, the Bugar was a busy port up to 200 CE. It might have been either washed away from sea, destroyed big shore waves. The remains of the destroy can still be seen in the present Bumbugar town. Next, see about Madurai. So Madurai has been the oldest cities in India. The antiquities can be understood from the subsequent சங்கம் வளர்த்த நகரம். ஸோ மதுரை இஸ் கால் த சங்கம் வளர்த்த நகரம். த பாண்டியாஸ் அண்ட் சோலாஸ் அண்ட் லேட்டர் டு த கலாபிராஸ் ரூல்ட் மதுரை இஸ் ஏஷியன் பீரியட். திஸ் ஏஷியன் பீரியட் திஸ் ரூல் இஸ் யூஸ்டு த டூரிங் த மெடிவாஸ் டைம்ஸ் லேட்டர் சோலாஸ் அண்ட் லேட்டர் பாண்டியாஸ் ஃபாலோட் பை த நாயகாஸ் ரூல்ஸ் இன் ஹிஸ்டாரிக் டவுன். சோலாஸ் அண்ட் பாண்டியாஸ் ஃபாலோ த வாட் ரூல்ஸ்னா நாயகா ரூல்ஸ். திஸ் ஹேஸ் ரிசல்ட் இஸ் கல்ச்சுரல் பிலாங்கிங் ட்ரேட் த ஃப்ளோரிஷ் அண்ட் எவிடன்ஸ் ஃபார் திஸ் ஹேஸ் பீன் அன்யர்த்ட் இன் ஆர்கியாலஜிக்கல் எஸ்கவேஷன்ஸ் டன் இஸ் த ஜிகாடி நியர் மதுரா. ச மதுரை ப்ரௌட்லி அசோசியேட் வித் த தமிழ் சங்கம் விச் ஒர்க்கடு ஃப்ரம் த ப்ரொமோஷன்ஸ் ஆஃப் தமிழ் லாங்குவேஜ். த 14th 9 poets were associated with Thungaan Nagaram. Thungaan Nagaram is called Madura. So Madurai had Nalangadi and Alangadi. Nalangadi means day work, day market. Alangadi means evening market. Madurai is known as the Thungaan Nagaram. Okay, the cities that never the sleeps. The Madura was a safe place where women purchased things from. Alangadi without any fear. Alangadi without any fears. The last sangam, Agil Fragrant Wood. Bought from Fort Tondi to Madurai. The King Solomon or ancient Israel imported the pears from Uwari near the Pandian Fort. Korkai. This is very important. The meat of the Roman coins was present Madurai. The coins of their countries were also the minted at Madurai, which is the proof for his gallery in Madurai. The fame of Madurai is attested by account of the Greek historian Megajanis. சாணக்கியா சந்திரகுப்தா மினிஸ்டர்ஸ் மேக் ஏ மென்ஷன் ஆஃப் மதுரா இன் ஹிஸ்டி ஹிஸ் புக் அர்த்தசத்ரா. ஓகே, த மோஸ்ட் அரவுண்ட் த டவுன் டன்னல்ஸ் ஹஸ் ஹேட் பீன் கன்ஸ்ட்ரக்டட் இன் சச் எ வே தட் த ஈவன் எலிஃபன்ட்ஸ் வுட் கம்ஃபோர்டபிளி enter. Next, Kanchi. Yeah, this one of the place in Tamilaga, the place of the learning, this called the school. Several schools were established in the great numbers for the first time is the Kanchipuram. Jain studies in the Jainapalli and Buddhisha studies in Vedas. Jain studies the Jainapalli, Buddhisha studies in Veda. Okay, the greatness the Kanchi as a educational center can be understood for the fact the Jain is traveled the Heyumstang who studied at Nalanda Nalanda University. We visited the Kanchi Kadigal to pursue the further studies. The poet the Kalidasa says Kanji is the best of the town. The poet is signed Thirunavukkarasar praises the Kanji of Kalviyil Karaillada Kanji. Who say the Kalvi Karaillada Kanji? Thirunavukkarasar. The Hayu Skunk remarked this Kanji can be counted as one among the seven sacred places like the Bhugu, Gaya and Kanji. Bhugu, Gaya and Kanji. The oldest town is the Tondai Nadu. Cholars like the Dharmabalar, Jyothibalar, Sumati and Bodhi Dharma were born in Kanji. This all born in Kanji. The Kanji is also known as the temple town. The Kanji is also known as temple town. The famous temple for the great architectural beauty Kalasandra temple was built by later Pallava king Rajeshka and Kanji during a Pallava period. The large number of caves the temples were built. The Buddhist monk the Manimangalam spent the latest part of the life of Kanji speak highly of the town. So water merchants played an important role in the Garandian society. Those times the hundreds of lakes were created for strong water around the town Kanji. These lakes were well connected with canals. During the later the periods, the Kanji came to be known as the district lakes. Water management skill of the ancient Tamils can be understood from the concentrations of colony in the Chola country at the lakes and canals is the Kanji. Apart from the Bumbugar, Madura and Kanji, there were other towns too in the ancient Tamilagam. Korkai Vanji, Tondi, Urayur, Musiri, Karuvur, Mamallapuram, Tanjai, Thagur and Kaya and some of them. The conducing the archaeological research, more information can gather about this place. So Bumbugar was port, Madura was trading town, Kanji was the educational center. All of you understood, friends, this important points. Next video I put the book back questions. If you like my channel, if you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share your friends and put it comment. Thank you. Book back questions. Choose the correct answer. Which of the following region has a city more than 60,500 years old? B is the correct answer. Which one of the following is a Tamil city? காஞ்சிபுரம் டி ஆன்சர் விச் சிட்டி இஸ் நாட் ரிலேட்டட் டு த பே ஆஃப் பெங்கால் மதுரை Water management system of Tamils are known as from Kalani, Yeiskarait, which is not the oldest city among the following ones: Chennai. Which city is related to the Jigadi excavation? Madurai. Tick the appropriate answer that match the statement with the reason. The statements: the goods were the import and export from the city Bumbugar. The Bay of Bengal was the suitable for trading with the neighboring countries. The statement and reason are correct. திருநாவுக்கரசர் and கல்வியில் கலையில்லாத the statement refer to the city Kanchipuram. So which one is the correct answer? B. It's all of correct answer only. D. Find out the correct answer. A. Fourth one. Find out the wrong statement. D. Find out the correct pair. City temple Kanchipuram. Find out the wrong pair. A. Fill in the blanks. The Kanchi Kailasanatha temple was built by Rajasimha. Dash is known as the city of the temple Kanchipuram. Masathuvan Kovalan father. The true statement. Cultural relationship with the outside world development in the Bumbuhar because of its trade relationship within true. The woman also purchased from the Alangadi of Madura without fear. True. The many rock cut the temples were made during the Pallava period. True. The Bodhi Dharma belonged to the Kanchipuram. True. So all book back answer is over. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, share your friends, put it comment. Thank you.